What's up everybody, welcome to my channel. I just want to show you guys a quick cheap way to make an adapter to connect your vaporizer to any rig or water bong you have so you can filter your vape. First thing we'll need is two drill bits. One is 3/8 inch, the second is 1/8 of an inch, and you'll need a rubber stopper. If you can get a silicone one, that would be much better, but if you can't, you can use the rubber one. Now you're going to want to take the 1/8 drill bit and drill through the bottom or the smaller side in the center all the way through. You could squeeze on the outside to make sure it's smooth on the inside. Once that's done, you can flip it over, grab the 3/8 bit, and you're going to want to drill about halfway to 3/4 of the way in. I drilled it the opposite way, that's why you can see mine is off center a little bit. If that happens to you, that's alright, it'll still work the way it's supposed to. And if you drill it from the bottom first, it should come out pretty centered. Make sure there's no little pieces of rubber in the center. If there is, you can try pulling them out with the drill bit, or you can grab a knife or some small pliers and just pluck them out. This will work for most vape cartridges and disposable vape pens available in the dispensaries. You want to make sure not to pull too hard at once. That could burn the coil or burn the oil and make it taste bad or not work at all. You also want to make sure that you stand it up and give it breaks in between, because you can easily burn out your coil. The only bad thing is you have to use this with your cartridge upside down, and when your oil gets hot, that will cause it to run down towards the mouthpiece, and you can easily burn your coil. It'll make the oil taste bad. It could also cause it to run into the middle of the mouthpiece and get it clogged. So if you want to avoid that, you can use this type of tube, but you'll have to make the hole a little bit bigger. Instead of 3/8, you'll have to use a 1/2 inch drill bit. And this tube is 3/8 inch inner diameter by 1/2 inch outer diameter, and it allows you to stand it up while using it. Thanks for taking the time to watch my vid. I hope it helped and inspired you. I hope you try it out. If you do, let me know how it goes. Hope you were toking on some good broccoli while you were watching this. Have a great day. Happy toking.